where the, what are they, fossils are supposed to be? The fossils near the Ithiasaur, if I'm saying it right, State Park. This is a well-graded road. There are a lot of mines in this area. Well, for the few of you who watch my videos, I think I'm going to name the Jeep. I think I'm going to name it the Old Goat. The Old Goat. I like that name.
Because it's stubborn and only starts when it wants to.
No, it's about as fast as a goat. It's not much faster. Could name it the Donkey or something like that. The Old Burrow. Yeah, I think I'll name it the Old Goat. It's green up here. Tiny bit of snow here and there, a few pockets, a little bit up there on the mountain. We're almost up to 7,000 feet there, 6840. The carbureted Jeep ain't doing too bad. It's a little stubborn when you first start it. Takes about 30 seconds to get a good idle. After that, it's fine. Getting nicer up here. Anyone have to use a restroom?
Nope.
Oh, there's some neat stuff over there. We'd have to go check that out. says do not remove fossils or artifacts. I thought you could.
I don't know. Maybe that's somewhere else. For the explore people
one. Oh, there we go. Guess it's a modern day facility. Oh, now you know what you're in for, folks. I guess that's the creature we're looking for there. Funny looking whale shark thing.